How to get permanent residency in Australia if you are a baker or a pastry cook. This occupation is different to a chef and it's on the short-term occupation list. You need a skills assessment and minimum competent English. Then you can apply for an invitation for one of the visas such as 190 or 491.